Hi, my name is Malik, and I'm the training manager at InterConnect, where connections matter. Today, we'll be looking at how we package a harness and why it's important, as well as show you what the finished product looks like. And here we have a small F-16 harness, and we'll start this packaging process by protecting the connector with a small piece of bubble wrap. We'll do this by wrapping the connector with this bubble wrap tightly and securely, folding it over, and then securing it with a piece of packing tape. This will protect it from any damage during transit. We'll also protect the inside of this 4-pin flat right here using the same method as the connector. After both connectors have been protected with a good layer of bubble wrap, we begin the entire wrapping process of the harness. This is a Lockheed Martin harness, so what's required is 3 layers of bubble wrap on one side and 2 on the other. And there we have it, 2 on this side, 3 on that side. And now we'll fold off the sides by curling it in using a small piece of tape. Again, this is to protect the harness from any kind of damage you can come across during transit. We want to make sure that our product gets to the customer in pristine condition. After all, this is the last connection we'll have with the product before it gets to the customer. So after the harness has been wrapped in bubble wrap, we then prepare a box for it according to the size and shape of the harness. There are some requirements for what needs to go on the box, but for this demonstration, we just put Made in USA in our packing list. On the bottom of the box, we have packing paper to secure the bottom of the harness. Okay, so we'll place the harness in there, as well as the paperwork that's required with it. We also have a checklist of documents to provide with the package. Here, we have a test report, as well as a certificate of compliance. It is extremely important that these are shipped with the harness to the customer. And there you have it. This is a fully finished, ready-to-ship harness. Thank you for watching, and be sure to go to our website for more vlogs, and updates.